Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you about the point of sale report. So what is this point of sale report, where it will be used as? So normally when you do the billings, like the sales transactions in the point of sale window, for example, the point of sale window will be used in where there will be the heavy billing, such as supermarkets, textiles, or the hypermarkets. So the transaction done in point of sale window has a separate report concept, that is POS reports. So in order to report, open the POS reports in the bMate, you can see the option of reports in the right hand side of your toolbar. Over here, click on this reports option. In this, you can see this point of sale section, wherein you have the option of point of sale report. So click on this point of sale report. You'll get the option of detail, date wise and month wise summary. So here I go for the detail option. When I click on this detail option, you can see the point of sale detailed report have been opened for the current date. So whatever transaction have been done for the current date, those transaction will be loaded by default. As you can see here, there are 5 transactions for this date. In the same way, if you want to load the report for some other date or for some other month, you have the option of selecting the date or the period over here with the change period option. Here you can select the from and to date, or you can even select the month or year. So by clicking on this, you can get the detailed report of the POS transactions. You have many other filters, such as the user wise report also you'll get in the same report. For example, in one of the section, in one of the counter, one user has billed. In another counter, another user has been billed. So one counter or one user, how many transactions have been done. So this user filter, you can do it in this user filter option. So by default here, you can see all users report has been loaded. If you want to see the admin user, how much he has done the bill, you can select on this admin option. In the same way, some other user, if how much transaction has been done under other user, you can select this other option of user, and you can see the transactions under that particular user. In the same way, you have this payment mode option also. In this payment mode option, you can see this cash, card, check, coupon, how many transactions have been done under cash, how many transactions have been done under card. So this is about the point of sale report, detailed report. If you want to export these details to Excel, you have the option of exporting this option. Click on export to Excel. As I click on this export button, you can see the report has been exported to Excel. If you want to save this Excel, you can save this Excel. In the same way, you can print the same report. You have the print option over here. I'm going to show you the preview over here. Click on this preview button. You can see the print option has been loaded. From here, if you want to give the print, you can give the print as well. So this is about the detailed report. In the same way, here you have the date wise report as well as month wise report. When you click on this date wise summary report, you can see for current transaction date, how many bills have been done, the total amount will be reflected. When you just double click on this date, you'll get the detailed report. Again, it will be transacted to the detailed report. In the same way, you have the month-wise summary report. Here, a month-wise report will be loaded. So in this month, how many bills have been done, how many transactions have been done. When you just double click on this, it will go for the date-wise report. In this date-wise report, again, when you double click on it, it will go for the detailed report. In the same way, if you just double click on this, it will open the transaction. This is all about the point of sale report. So any doubts, any clarifications, you can contact our customer care number on this help option. Go to About Saara bMate. You can see the customer care number 8722033666. Thank you.